Okay, hi guys. So this is Dr. Patel coming at you live. So in general, there are conditions that benefit from high levels of CBD, and then there are conditions that benefit from high levels of THC, and then there are conditions that benefit from both. And typically, in general, I would say these are conditions, the conditions that benefit from both are conditions where inflammation is the root cause. So, for instance, autoimmune conditions.